The anemone fish are the most colourful members of the damselfish family. They are most well known for the intimate relationships they have with large tropical sea anemones. The stinging tentacles of the anemone are a deterrent to other fish, but clownfish appear to be immune to the stings. Darting through the tentacles and nestling down deep within the anemone at night. By hiding within the venomous tentacles, the anemone fish is relatively safe from predators. In return, the fish protects the anemone from its predators, such as butterfly fish. Although anemones can survive without anemone fish, the fish are totally dependent on the relationship, as they are poor swimmers and vulnerable to predation. Anemone fish are the only type of damsel fish where sex changes male to female, rather than female to male. Most anemone fish live in pairs, and the female is the largest and dominant member of the pair. She chases the male and nips his fins. However, if the female dies, the male is no longer stressed, and he changes sex to female. One of the juvenile fish will then step in to take his place, becoming the male of the breeding pair. Clownfish may lay eggs up to 13 times a year, producing about 300 to 500 eggs in total. The male fans the eggs to create a steady flow of oxygen-rich water over them. About a week later, the eggs hatch.